I'm a combat veteran with 5 years in the Marine Corps, 6 years in the Army. Trump doesn't respect our military. He calls us losers and suckers. What Trump did in Arlington, there are no words for it. That's how bad it is.
We need a leader who will put this country first, and Harris is the woman that we need in the White House, not Trump.
My name is Quentin Gee, and I will be voting for Kamala Harris and Tim Walz.
Local Voices is responsible for the content of this advertising.